All right, this is reciprocating mechanism number one. This is pretty much just a stand with a kind of cam that I put together interfacing with a crank, and then a shaft that drives up and down along the profile of this cam shape. So if we demonstrate this real quick, all we have to do is crank the cam, and then the shaft, while it is in contact, will maintain linear motion as follows. That's about it. It's pretty simple. That's it for this mechanism.